Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. The assembly of angels was amazed to see thee accounted among the dead. Thou who hadst destroyed the might of death, O Savior, and didst raise up Adam with thyself, and who hadst freed all men from Hades. Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. Why do ye mingle myrrh with tears of compassion, O ye women disciples? The radiant angel in the grave addressed the myrrh-bearing women. Behold the grave and exult, for the Savior hath arisen from the sepulcher. Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. At early morn the myrrh-bearers hastened to thy sepulcher with lamentation, but an angel came to them and said, "The time for sorrow is ended. Weep ye no longer, but tell the apostles of the resurrection." Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. The myrrh-bearing women came with myrrh unto thy tomb, O Savior, and they heard an angel saying unto them, "Why do ye count the living among the dead? For as God he is risen from the sepulcher." Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit. We worship the Father and his Son and the Holy Spirit, the Holy Trinity, one in essence, and we cry out with the seraphim, "Holy, holy, holy art thou, O Lord, both now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen." By giving birth to the giver of life, O Virgin, thou didst rescue Adam from sin, and thou didst grant him joy instead of sorrow. For the God and man who was incarnate of thee hath guided back to life him that had fallen away therefrom. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia.